look so different. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Ashley.
What's up?
And today we are going to be doing what I got for Christmas. I'm going to be doing another video. I'm just going to show you things I got for my family and my friends. But, well, let's just get started. Okay, first. Because if you've been watching my videos, and my cousins know me well, my aunts know me well, you know that I love fake nails. Somewhere is my nails. I got them done from that same aunt. And then from that, the exact same aunt, so I got that from my cousin and my cousins and my aunt, and then I got these shoes from my cousins and my aunt, and then I got the clothes from my kind of grandma, if you know what I mean. And then from my aunt and only my uncle, they're the same ones. I got this gift, these two cinema card tickets. She gave these to all my cousins. For Christmas. Yeah. I can get them back in this little container thing. It's not a container, it's like a box. Then from a family friend, I got a trendy gift card. There you go. $30 on it. So.
It's been so long since I've been here. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I like it. And from a friend of mine, I got a Cinemark gift card. This is early, so. Okay, and then from another family friend, I got a Christmas card which says "Believe in the Miracle of Christmas." $15 just fell out of there. She said, "May your heart be touched by all the magic of this season." XOXO, the name. I can't say it. $15. Next thing I got from the, now I'm gonna do, oh yeah, this is early, so my grandma got me these wedges. They're cute and I love them. I'm gonna wear them today. Yes, absolutely. And then she also got me this, my actual grandma got me this dress. I wore this yesterday, so it was kind of early. And then, now we're gonna go into early. Okay, so early Christmas gift. I got from my friend, I got this very tangled friendship necklace. You may have seen her in one of my videos. Her name is Carly. We got these for Christmas gift. So, next from one of my friends, I got this unicorn like holder to hold your jewelry and rings and stuff. Yeah. And for my mom, I got some nails. And then, from one of my friends, I got this cute dream catcher. And from my mom, I got this cute wallet that has a box on it. And then from my grandma, that gave me clothes. she gave me this cute makeup bag to like carry everywhere. And then my mom and dad for an early Christmas gift got me an iPhone 8 Plus. So. You may see it in my video. Here it is. And then here's the case, but I just took it off. So.
Thank you for all your
gifts. And then from Santa Claus, I got only two things. So I got, first of all, I got these cute M&M metallic headphones. And this is also an early Christmas gift from my mom. My nails got them. And then from Santa Claus, I got a $500 gift card, a Visa gift card. He also left a note, which I have right here. So it says, "Hi guys, I hope you had a great year. Here is a little something for you, Santa." So that is it. I'm gonna do a separate video on what I got. So that is almost all I got for Christmas, but I'll be doing another separate video, as I said. And well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Click like and subscribe in the comments down below. That doesn't feel scary to me. Comment down below. Tell me how many things you got for Christmas. Bye bye. Merry Christmas.